We're Annual Reviews, a nonprofit publisher of invited scholarly review articles written by expert authors that synthesize and integrate knowledge for the progress of science and the benefit of society. But nearly all our articles are behind a paywall, so only those with institutional or personal subscriptions can read them. We thought this needed to change. The challenge is that our reviews are different from primary research articles because they're invited by editorial committees and there are no funder mandates or funding for them to be open. Put simply, the article processing charge model doesn't work for our reviews, so we've developed a new approach to open access, or OA. It's called Subscribe to Open, or S2O for short. Immediate, diamond, open access, inclusive for readers and authors in all disciplines and countries with no APC. It meets institutional procurement policies and is endorsed by OA 2020 and Plan S. Here's how S2O works. Institutions participate by subscribing as before, but once the journal subscription target is achieved, the articles in the current volume are open to everyone. We want to use S2O to convert our journals to OA, and are asking you to work with us to achieve this goal. S2O maximizes the usefulness of institutional subscription budgets by securing access for the library's patrons and making expert knowledge broadly available. What's more, subscribing institutions get additional benefits, such as access to review articles ahead of the publication date, permanent rights to the current year's content, and additional years of back volumes. What happens if the subscription target isn't met? Access will be limited to the paid subscribers and their patrons. We're asking institutional subscribers to support annual reviews as we convert our highly cited journals to open access. Renew or become a new subscriber today.